lawsuit is actually a shorter window of time in terms of exposure for the defamation. Well, it'll be
someone who's worked inside campaigns and networks.